so far so good?
Yeah, sounds good back there.
What's
yeah.
that?
Yeah, I saw you just get my text.
Yeah. I think that's what happened.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Elmo. Sometimes it's hard to decipher which sound is coming out of what.
Yeah.
But
we can figure it out. Yeah.
Programming's always on.
Yeah. It shows up on the meter, so I go with that.
So Matthew, did they get any emails?
No. It looks like we didn't get any emails yet.
Because I would.
A lot of people don't even know that you can do that. That are watching. It says it on there, but sometimes. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Sometimes they just don't even realize it. Everything sounds great on the broadcast, though.
Oh,
my parents texted me.
Really good, huh? Yeah, the sound is even good here.
Yeah. Everything's well balanced. That also has a lot to do with how he has it on his computer.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
That's good.
Well, I mean,
yeah,
he's composed it all. He knows what he's doing. He's been doing it for a while, so he's composed it all himself.
Does he do anything for like TV shows or video games or anything? Because I feel like
he needs to, huh?
Yeah,
that's
what I told him years ago.
I mean, the whole time I'm thinking, you know, I feel like I've heard something like this before, but it's just really
well
done.
Yeah, it's all original pieces.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what he needs to do, and he just needs to push it.
I can really see this. I used to play a lot of PC games as a kid. I can really see this on something.
Working on some of those games now. You know, games actually make more money than film and television.
Right. Yeah. It's a great way to get royalties. I mean,
exactly.
Really,
oh,
the guy
absolutely.
Can make his living.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's what I've been telling him for years. I'm like,
but it's good. But this is a good way to show people.
Yeah.
Because if you can do it on a fly like this, I mean, once you're in a studio, I mean, you're limitless.
Exactly. So that's the direction I told him he needs to go. Definitely.
But it sounds great.
Yeah.
I'll be back in a minute. I'm just gonna use the restroom.
You set everything up. We were commenting on that. Some people like to do them back to back.
Yeah.
uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Hey, is this Cuz from the thing?
Jason, we should be coming back real quick.
Dude, also, get off the couch. I'm coming back to
the that's why he's fresh.
Yeah.
Serious. Sitting there shaking so
130
I already did that. I'm fine. Huh?
All right.
I'm fine now.
Matt, what?
We need to fill out this side.
Yeah. You can sit over here. I'll sit there. It's up to you.
Where should I sit?
You can sit here if you want. I'll move.
You can sit there. We can switch it up.
Yeah. Good idea. Hey, Matthew.
Yeah.
We're ready to get back, and I'll just say a couple things at the same. Okay.
I'm glad I could say.
Yeah. Are you performing one more time?
I forgot on YouTube. Can you find your material?
RoeShawn. Okay, guys, 2 minutes. Does that sound all right?
2 minutes.
Yeah, just going to get everything up and running.
All right. It's nice having a little private concert, isn't it?
It's totally cool.
Don't you love this space?
Hey, yeah, nobody's parked across the street, directly across the street, are they? Okay, good. Yeah. Ticket after 9. There's signs, but sometimes you can't see them.
I'm just parked here on the sidewalk.
That's okay. Right here is totally
this
fine.
Is fine.
Okay. Across the street.
Across the street is the question.
All right.
So I'm going to do another countdown when we start again, and I'll
all right.
let you guys know
all right.
when we're live.
Now, all of them can be found on iTunes now, right?
All of them on iTunes.
And CD Baby?
No.
No. All on iTunes.
This one and these two are on CD Baby. This one.
These
got,
two.
This one
okay.
Get put in on CD Baby.
Okay.
All of them are on iTunes.
Okay. I'll just tell them you can find them all on iTunes.
Yeah.
All
right.
That's either for you.
Welcome back for an intimate evening at Kulak Shack. I am Robert Maverick, your host, and we have been listening to the musical stylings of Jay RoeShawn. He has 3 CDs. You can find them all on iTunes, and you can find 2 of them on CD Baby. So here we are, back to listen to some more music by Jay RoeShawn.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm going to tone it down just a little bit. A lot of my music is inspired by by a lot of things, mostly a lot of people, friends, family, events that happened to me throughout my life, and some I still remember for a while. This particular song in particular is very special to me. It's a song dedicated to my grandmother, who I always call my Mama Michael, which is my dad's mother. She was amazing, and I love her dearly, and I still do. When she passed away, it was emotional for me, and I'm not good with funerals. I can say that right now, I'm not good for funerals. So my dad asked me if I wanted to say something at her service, and I said yes, but I didn't want to say anything. So I just asked him if they had a piano at where the service would be at, and he said yes. So during the course of the talk, when the news was brought to me to the time of service, I decided to write a song. So I wrote the song at the service, and after that, I said I wouldn't play the song for a while because it was very emotional for me. Eventually, it's still dedicated to her, but I still eventually dedicated to my other grandmother and all the other mothers and grandmothers out there. So the song basically captures her spirit, her love and caring. And so this is a heart of a loving mother. Thank you.
one was written for during the holidays, and it was didn't particularly have a particular meaning, or I guess. So believe it or not, it was written. It started writing when I was out of town in Tennessee, and it was snowing that morning. I was like, well, it's snowing. And knowing me, when something like that happens, I usually get inspired to write something. So I started writing just the basic orchestral pieces because I didn't have a keyboard with me when I was in Tennessee. So after that, when I got back, I started to write it, extend it, and I made its debut at the holiday potluck party. So this is the celebration of Solstice.
Thank you.
First, let me say thank you all for coming and being supportive of me this journey of mine. It's been a long time coming, and I'm glad that it's finally coming about, I should say. So thank you all for coming. So this last song is pretty much a tribute to all of you who supported me, been an inspiration for me, and everything. So this is called Friends.
Thank you.
Give it up for Jay RoeShawn here at Kulaks Woodshed in the heart of North Hollywood, California. Thank you all for coming. Remember, you can pick up hard copy CDs. He'll sign them for you. The last two songs are on his very first CD, Voyage. And thank you again, Jay RoeShawn. Beautiful.
Intimate concert, huh?